Some changes will be coming to Route 146 in North Providence, giving you a live look here at 146 at Charles Street, where you can see a lane split. Now, RIDOT announced that tomorrow night it will remove that lane split between Charles and Mineral Spring Avenue. It will be replaced with a new traffic pattern that shifts all lanes to the left. This will be open to a new work zone so RIDOT can continue repairing the bridges. New lane split is expected to stay in place until the fall.